Earlier this year, I was in Angkor Wat in Cambodia. It's a very, very famous area. In fact, I think it's one of the modern seven wonders of the world. And thousands of visitors go every day. And they go at 5 o'clock in the morning. I joined them. I'm not quite sure what I expected. I think I was expecting some sort of supernatural event. So you would see the sun rise over Angkor Wat. But actually, it wasn't particularly impressive. What was impressive was the way that the locals seemed to worship snakes. There were massive great stone statues of cobras and what have you. And then one day I was riding past the edge of Angkor Wat and I stopped to take this picture. And this picture is a representation. It's one of the gates that would take you into this massive area. And as I took the picture, a man came out of the gateway and rode off down the road on his motorbike. I put my camera away and I went down the road. And as I did so, I suddenly saw the man swerve. And as he swerved, I realised right in front of me was a cobra. And it was stuck up on its end like this, looking straight at me. And I'm afraid to say I rode over it on my motorbike. I'm not very keen on snakes, especially ones that, if you read the Bible, you find in Genesis, the first appearance of the devil was as a snake.